In the previous video, we talked about creating posts in WordPress, but there are also a number of different post formats, which enable you to create specific types of posts, each one with its own unique style and fields. Most often, you'll find yourself creating a standard article, which is made up of a title and the body content. But you can also create an aside, which is just a quick thought or a side topic. Or you can upload a photo or image, a video, audio file, a quote, a link to another website, or a photo gallery. Selecting a post format automatically changes the style of the post, provided your theme supports them. These post formats are all available to theme developers, but it's possible your theme doesn't include support for individual post formats, so you may not see this post format's chooser at all. Or the designer of your theme may not have created specific styles for each post format, in which case you won't see much difference when choosing between them. The post format determines how a post will be displayed on your site. For example, here's a standard blog article that contains a featured image. And here's an example of a photo gallery. Clicking one of the individual images opens a beautiful slideshow view. And here's an aside, which is useful for simple thoughts. Here's a quote, a video, a single image, and an audio file. As you can see, each post format is styled a little differently, making it easier for your readers to quickly identify the type of content they're looking at. If you don't plan to use the various post formats, or you just want a standard blog with articles, you can hide the post format chooser altogether from the Screen Options tab. And remember, you can re-enable post formats at any time.